Good morning, everyone. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Maha Elhawary, PhD student at University Mohammed V, Faculty of Science, Rabat, Abdellah. First, I would like to thank you for giving me this opportunity to present our work entitled Corrosion Behavior of Stainless Steel and Biodiesel Waste Frying Oil at Ambient Temperature.
Throughout this presentation, I'm going to follow this outline, starting with introduction, which includes problematic and objective of our work. Before moving to the part of discussion and the results, I would like to expose the material and methods used in this work, finishing with a conclusion. Biodiesel is an alternative biofuel obtained from renewable sources. During the auto-oxidation of biodiesel, some reactive compounds can be formed. This compound increases the corrosiveness of biodiesel and fuel degradation, which can reduce engine life. The objective of our work aims to investigate the corrosion behavior of stainless steel and biodiesel produced in laboratory at ambient temperature during 12 days of immersion. The electrochemical setups used to realize this experiment is a potentiometer OrigaFlex piloted with a computer equipped with the OrigaMaster software, with cell containing three electrodes, an auxiliary platinum electrode, and a reference electrode used in saturated calomel. The working electrode of stainless steel has a working area of 1 cm². The biodiesel used in this present work was prepared from waste cooking oil, methanol, and heterogeneous catalyst by the base of transesterification processes for 3 hours under an optimal condition with yield of 98%. The table presents the physicochemical characterization of our biodiesel. We observe that we have higher values of kinematic viscosity, density, and acid value. The values obtained comply with the standards. From the infrared spectrum, we observe that the presence of an intense peak located between 18 and 1700 cm minus attributed to the ester, and the peak at 1436 cm minus, which reflect to the methyl ester of fatty acid types and biodiesel. After the immersion, the biodiesel properties remained unchanged, except the appearance of the peak and the peaks in the corrosion compound, which were verified later by the CME and the Direx. The GCMS analysis of biodiesel was performed to study the compounds present in biodiesel. 5 compounds are present that characterized our biodiesel. The most important compounds were methyl linoleate and methyl oleate. The OCP value with time shows. At the beginning of the assays, we observed that the values corrosion potential were negative after 24 hours of immersion. These values have been moved to the positive range, which means that the surface of the metal has recovered with the protective layer with the lowest reactivity, which becomes more porous over time. Beyond 120 hours, the potential corrosion values were approximately the same for the remainder of the test period. From the polarization curve, we noticed that at the beginning of the test, the anodic part presents a passivity perturbation that may be caused by the instability of the biodiesel. This perturbation could also lead to the increase in the corrosion activity of the metal surface, with the formation of certain corrosion products on the surface. After 24 hours, the potential corrosion changed to the positive values with the presence of a passive region. The electrochemical parameter shows in the table presents an instability of the corrosion current density value due to the instability of the solution conductivity, indicating that the corrosion products are not diffusing through the active surface. That unstable value of the current density was due to the breakage of the protective layer formed on the stainless steel surface, in this case, a chromium oxide, while the reduced value of the current density is due to the re-establishment of such protective film. According to the ESA figure, we can notice that the shape of the semicircle has not changed with the time or with the chemical composition of the test metal. After 48 hours of immersion, the diameter of the semicircle decreases, probably due to the dissolution of the metal or an increased corrosion activity of the metal surface due to the oxidation and degradation of biodiesel. According to the ESA figure, we can notice that the shape of the semicircle has not changed with the time or with the chemical composition of the tested metal. After 48 hours of immersion, the diameter of the semicircle decreased, probably due to the dissolution of the metal or increased corrosion activity of the metal surface due to the to the oxidation and the degradation of biodiesel. Beyond 168 hours, the ESA spectra showed that the corrosion resistance increased with time, which is due to the formation of the passive layer observed at the metal solution interface. The both diagrams shows the higher resistance of the solution and the decrease in impedance model over time, as well as the presence of two slopes indicating the presence of two time constants. From the electrochemical parameter, we notice the both value RF and RCT diminish over time, indicating enhanced corrosion rate due to the oxidation of biodiesel. Furthermore, the value of N close to 1 indicates a low surface roughness of the metal due to low corrosion rate. The figure shows that the stainless steel used has a localized or uniform type of corrosion, and ODX shows the interaction of the corrosion product with the presence of chromium oxide, which protects the steel by the formation of passive layer on the surface of the steel. The figure of the X-ray D pattern presents the compound that can be detected on the surface of stainless steel immersed in waste cooking oil biodiesel. The chromium oxide that has been found on the surface of the metal naturally developed by the stainless steel and is responsible for the higher corrosion resistance of this steel. As a result, the stainless steel exhibits a corrosion resistance in biodiesel with the lowest corrosion rate and the form of localized corrosion such as pating, which could be due to the biodiesel oxidation, which can lead to the enhancement of corrosion compounds. Thank you for your attention.